leaving the crime scene. Pursuing a lead. Victim's wife could still be in the building. Maybe the neighbors know something. Lazarski, 656210. We have a third victim. Time of death, about an hour ago. Starting forensic analysis.
Again.
It's called soup. Now dig in. It's not getting any better.
Congratulations, you are now the proud owner of a CT-72 internal data storage. I've given you an accelerant to make the tissue heal faster. Just keep that dressing on for the next couple of days.
You sure they won't find it?
It's got a built-in scrambler and a shielded frame. No external scanning equipment can penetrate it. It's ghostware. Undetectable. Unless you know exactly where to look.
Is this? The hell did you do to yourself?
Don't even start. I did what I had to. It's about time someone around here showed some initiative.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, you don't know.
Please, tell me. Tell me again how useless I am. How I can't keep a job because no one will hire a fucking junkie ex-con.
Amir.
Do you even know what you're getting into?